3 years I've been wearing some stunning outfits from their collections, and every time I wear any of their pieces is when I get the most amount of compliments. So yes, it's really special being here for them today. And I think I'm really waiting for Diwali so that I can wear more from their, you know, from their line. And I think this particular outfit for me was very, very special because it's the only, you know, black one from their line. I think specially created for the Showstoppers. So yes, that really makes me feel very special. And I think I had one of the best times ever.
Well, I'm wearing Anushree Reddy, as you all are aware, and the creation is from her line called The Wedding Chronicles, and I just love the use of flowers. It's very Portobello Market meets, you know, the Mughal era with all her Zardozi. So, barring from the fact that every bride has to wear a heavy lehenga, and she kept up to that tradition, I just think it's so feminine, so beautiful, and it has this whole amalgam of modern meeting vintage. So I really love the piece, and let the designer speak for herself.
Hi, so my collection is called The Wedding Chronicle. So basically, being from Hyderabad, I've drawn inspiration from the Mughal era. So that, you know, there used to be Zardozi originated from there. So taking that, I've sort of, you know, built on it and come up with these motifs. And I've also used my signature floral prints, but in a bit more of a different color story this time. And the entire collection basically revolves around like a very fun, a wedding, the entire mood of a wedding, but a very fun wedding. So basically think destination wedding, and we started at that, and yeah, so the collection then took place from that.
Yeah, so I'm wearing Amor by Jade. I can just talk about my personal experience whenever I pass their store, I always look at their display pieces, and they do bridal so well, and I said, I can't wear that now, but I'm really glad that they've created this new line, which is younger. They've actually traveled all over India, taking inspiration from our heritage area places, and they've taken inspiration and put their own modern spin on their new line, and it's really fun, young, comfortable to wear. So thank you, because I think now I can wear jade more often.
So Amor is about the eternal wanderer. With every seeker, there is a sense of personal serenity and a sense of peace, and Monica and I have drawn from that this season. So the collection has an amalgamation of textures and culture and ethos, and the vibe is still very easy, laid back, carefree.
Amor is launched by Jade this season. It is our new luxury bread line. So we've kept it very easy, free flowing, and I think Pooja is perfect for it. Thank you, Pooja.
Thank you. We'll open the floor for some questions.
I said.
What are the things that you like in the collection?
I think the best part about being a woman is to be able to dress up, and I absolutely adore the whole process. It just makes me feel very, very feminine, and I said that before. So her entire line is very wearable. I feel like getting married again. Obviously to the same person. The next controversy. No, so yeah, I think it's such a special day. The day you pick for your wedding, and what you wear on that day has to be really, really special, because you can't change that. So you have to be sure about the outfit you pick up. I would definitely go for something like this. Yeah.
Rachel, how was the experience today?
Thank you.
It was fabulous. I think they already made me feel so very special during, you know, the video shoot that we did for this particular collection. It's a first for them, and I love being a part of it. And I think just to carry that forward today was really, really nice. I did have I think I had a bit of nerves before getting on stage, but the minute I was there, I think I just felt like a princess, and that just, I think for every girl, that's the most special moment. You know, just like Shilpa said, I think as girls, because all of us love dressing up, and thankfully there's no pressure of getting married, but yet you can wear these outfits, you know, thanks to all of these occasions, right?
Yeah.
And yeah, Shilpa can wear this again. We can all wear this again.
You wear it at your second wedding.
You wear it at your second wedding.
To the same man.
We want an excuse. And there's Diwali coming up, so I think we just have so many of these amazing special occasions. And yeah, there's no, I think we were looking for these excuses all the time. So I can, trust me, I can wear this anytime. Yeah.
Prachi, you're wearing cutout shoulders.
Right.
Cutout shoulder is part of your
work,
your personal wardrobe as well.
Absolutely, today I walked in a cold shoulder T-shirt. I absolutely love that you know, trend. I also think it's kind of timeless. I don't know why we waited so long for it to come back. I love it. I totally enjoy it, and I think it brings in this cool and yet kind of edgy but sexy, you know, underlying sexiness to any tops that you're wearing or any outfits. And the best thing about it is, you know, we would imagine that you'd be wearing cool shoulder shirts or t-shirts, but I'm stunned that they've done it in this, you know, bridal kind of an outfit, and it looks stunning, so I love it.
Pooja, where would you wear this, and what is your personal fashion statement?
I think in a lot of ways that I connect with Amor, because I do believe in comfort, and it should be fun, young. I think this is something I'll probably wear to a brunch. You know, why only wear Westerns, right? When you can do Indian in such a cool way. I'd probably even just borrow the skirt or a dhoti and wear it to the airport because it's so comfortable, right? Dhoti? Yeah, I mean, not exactly this.
And on a long day, you can even put dry fruits.
Yeah, exactly. So I have a travel pack right here. So put some nuts into it. But yeah, I mean, they're really comfortable clothes. So when I'm traveling, you know, when you're traveling, you want to be comfortable. When you're...
Pooja.
Some nuts.
Yeah. You're nuts.
We're all hungry now. So yeah, you know, when you're traveling, you want to look stylish. I'd wear this.
And otherwise, what is your fashion statement?
Oh, like I said, comfortable, cool, young, trendy. Yeah.
What's a wardrobe staple you have?
Sorry?
Wardrobe staple.
What's the wardrobe staple I have? Like a jacket, probably, because I feel cold a lot.
The same to Prachi and Shilpa as well. Wardrobe staples.
You go first.
I think for me it's a pair of ripped jeans. I think that's always really cool, and you can dress it up, dress it down, and they're really comfortable. I love that trend.
Nuts.
A white t-shirt.
Yeah, you can wear it in the day, in the night, with ripped jeans. You can wear it with a, you know, a cool pair of pants.
A meeting, anything.
A meeting,
right?
Yeah. Even to the office, works. Only when your son then puts some mango ice cream on it, you're jacked. Yeah.
We probably just create some ordinary.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pooja, do you have a lot of jewelry in your closet?
Yeah, I do. In fact, the other thing I was thinking about is rings. I love rings. Like, that's one thing that I would invest in a lot. So I do have a lot of jewelry, yeah.
So what sort of jewelry? I mean, funky jewelry?
Yes, funky jewelry, and at the same time, I think as South Indians, you know, we have this thing of jewelry and we love jewelry. So I have a lot of jewelry.
She's Mangalorean, huh? Like,
yeah, Mangalorean.
What does fashion mean to you?
What does it mean to you?
Which?
What does it mean to you? Same thing.
It's just, I mean, fortunately or unfortunately, we're in a milieu where people tend to copy us, or we're put in a position where we could be trendsetters and people end up becoming trend followers. So there is also that added, not responsibility, but headache and pressure that every time you get out, you have to be impeccably dressed or at least well put together. So for me, fashion at the end of it all, has to be trend setting. One, I'd rather be a trend setter than a trend follower. So I'm not one of those people who succumbs to a style that is in season.
I have clothes that are in my cupboard. My jeans are there in my cupboard, fortunately, because I haven't put on weight for the last 7 years.
Oh, man.
Yeah. So, yeah. Yeah. No, I have some even. I had to throw them because there was no place in their cupboard. I've had them for like 12, 15 years also. But then, yeah, and they're all in fashion now. Those bell bots have come back, you know, those wide leg jeans. But so for me, it has to be timeless. Whatever you wear should be timeless. That's what fashion is about. And yeah, I think I've answered your question.
Okay.
Yeah.